Do you think it's true that Lucy could kill so many?
She's German. Genocide is in her blood.
Right, okay.
Jojo's gonna capture her while we do a little digging and see what we can hide. If this gets out, it could possibly spread false ideals to other Discord servers.
Well, we should probably check the tapes, see if the security fee picked up anything.
Yeah, good idea. So, anything in there?
No, it's just Fuchsia goring rats.
You idiot! That's what we're looking for!
Oh shit, you're right!
Jesus, she's really going to town on the multicolored ones.
Hey, at least she cares about diversity. Murder's murder. Where'd she even get that lightsaber anyway?
Well, we all have one. See?
Oh yeah, you're right! This is awesome! Hold on, since when did we have these?
I don't know. Anything in the emotes?
Just this.
She makes that a fucking emote in every Discord server she can. Why is it dancing? Make it stop!
Wow, who knew trying to find evidence in piles upon piles of corpses would be so hard? And who knew I would be so totally emotionally detached from the gravity of this situation? I'm dead inside.
What? What other evidence could we need? We have the holocron showing child murder.
But no one's gonna care, especially in this day and age.
Why?
If it was us, they'd care.
Why?
We're minorities.
God damn it, this script is shit.
Wait, why are we even here? No one likes rats. They spread pestilence and famine. Why exactly are we investigating their deaths?
Trent, that's really fucking racist.
Well, I'm just saying, don't make me bring up crime statistics like JoJo would.
What crime statistics? They're rats. They're incapable of committing crimes.
Look who's racist now.
I'm going to strangle you. I'm going to strangle you, and I won't feel bad about it.
How could you take this road? This path?
I did what had to be done.
Betraying the Republic? Betraying democracy?
The Discord server needed correction.
Correction takes time, Lucy. Voting, proper legal channels. You can't just...
I can, and I have. I have brought peace and security to my new empire.
Lucy, it's just a Discord server.
Eat my ass.
How the fuck did we get up here?
Damn, this is even crazier than that time I ordered KFC in an ethnic neighborhood.
What?
I don't know. There was supposed to be cutaway. Never mind.
What do you want me to do about it?
Do what?
Hey, Lois.
Please don't ever do that again.
Remember the time I fucking exploded in Terraria?
Why?
Oh, bullshit. Here's work?
Yeah, I was Lucy Griffin.
It's over, Lucy. I have the high ground.
You're on a minor elevation.
Fuck you.
I'm bored.
Me too.
Wanna stop?
Sure.
Hey, you know what's really, really funny?
What?
Big Chungus. Ow.
What do you mean, ow?
You cut off my legs that I didn't have because I'm a hip-hop sprite.
Get up, then?
I think I slipped a disc.
Jesus Christ. I will drown you in this lake of lava like a sack of orphan kittens.
Bet. Hey, you still got that yo-yo?
Yeah, I do. Why?
Let me see it. Walking the dog.
So, that's it? You beat her?
Yeah.
It was funny!
Shut the fuck up! No, it wasn't!
Okay, good. Just bring her back here and we'll put this whole thing behind us. Covering up a few murders shouldn't be so hard.
She killed 250,000 rats. How are we gonna cover that up?
Trent, why are you so stupid?
Listen, if the US can cover up Roswell for like 50 years, then we can easily cover up a mini Holocaust for 60 years.
Yeah, good point. People will believe anything.
Yeah, well, we'll see you when you... Ugh.
What is it?
I feel a disturbance in the queso. I'll call you back.
Señor y señora, sus muertes serán lentas y dolorosas.
fantastic. It speaks a language I don't understand.
I speak it partially, so this isn't exactly an ideal situation.
Morir, morir, prueba el taco relleno de queso de un mexicana de raza pura.